I mean, I had so much pain. With the pain being so bad, kept me from weight training. It kept me from, in the spring then, going to some of my son's baseball games. I get pinprickle sensations, and just feels like I've been frozen for like 3 hours solid in a freezer, and then come out and it's just bam, bam. Walking, you get pinprickles. The care of Jobst Vascular, I'm telling you, it's the best care that you can ever get. I wouldn't even be walking normally because I'd have a prosthetic by now. My leg would have been taken off from here, below the knee. Weightlifting's become a passion ever since I've been young. I'm able to start training again. He saved my feet. He saved it.